because I suck at it.
I don't mind being lost. It's not cold and I'm not hungry yet. You left that steak out that we bought last night.
Yep.
Man, I'm having that sucker tonight. I can't wait.
I'm having my squash soup.
No, we didn't come this way yet. This is three.
Yeah.
We haven't been on three yet.
I think we're lost.
That's great.
We did a good job. I lost us real good this time.
Hell yeah.
Perfect.
I think we're lost.
That's good.
But we're not alone.
No, there's other people out here.
We're in the vicinity. We should have freaking just went down the railroad track. We're on four doing that.
Well, this is three here.
Right. Yeah, we're at three in Elk Cross.
It's nice and warm in here.
Mm-hmm. Why do you think I didn't move?
Definitely can't go back up that hill we just came down.
Why?
Look at him.
Yeah, we could. We could easily do it. Oh, it's nothing.
Ben's like...
Go that way.
Well, that's three. That's going to take us... Unfortunately, get away. We're going to have to figure out how to get back. We want to go this way.
Well, we can go back up that hill.
There.
That hill doesn't bother me. You don't think you can make it up that hill?
I don't know. Get away from me, B.
It's the top and the turning part that's going to be.
Ah, you'll be good. You can do it.
You can do it.
I have faith in you. 100%.
Your mask will help.
He did.
I left it at home on purpose. I love being lost. There's a sign over there. There's a sign over there for a trailhead. Yeah, I'm not sure what that says. I don't know. I don't have a map. I'm just saying there's a sign over there in case you're lost.
Let's warm over there and look at it.
Trail. Okay. It says Pittman Trail.
That is?
Yeah.
That's what we want.
Well, there it is. I don't know, it goes that way. Let's go take it and see where it...
Is that right there?
Let's go take it.
We're real close to the tunnel.
Yay.
Cool, let's go take it.
I've been trying to get us there this whole time.
Yeah.
Yeah, we do. We're going to talk. We've already talked about getting wood today.
Good.
We can do it on ours because he doesn't have a fire ring.
Yeah, I saw that.
Somebody must have taken it. Bucket list for the Wildcat Adventure and Offroad Park. Shaded trail. I love these shaded trails. when he saw us. Somebody else is here. Well, that doesn't mean that these people didn't cancel their reservation, you know what I mean?
Yeah. See, we were in that one right there.
Remember? In this one. Somebody pulled up in here, though.
Oh, well, maybe they decided not to stay.
Yeah, they might not have, they've decided not to take that spot, maybe.
It's crazy.
Okay. Is that crazy?
Yep, it's crazy.
Good time.
I did too. So much fun. I gotta go pee.
Okay, don't forget to bring those dead batteries in.
Okay.
Put them on the extra AC unit so I know that they need charging.
Okay.
Don't forget your coffee cup.
I won't.